investigate unusual activity at the U.S. Naval facility in Cuba. According to our man in the CIA, they lost all contact with the base shortly after a Soviet commuter jet crashed into the coast nearby. But the strange thing is that when comms were restored 24 hours later, the only message received was, conditions normal, and that was it. The plane's at the bottom of the ocean now, but before it sank, someone, something, escaped the wreckage and made it to shore. The Pentagon's assessment jives with the intel from our on-site informant. Signs indicate that the base has been taken over by some unknown entity. Intelligent beings that attack people and steal their identities. That's right, boss. Body snatchers. The mission we've been given is to exterminate any and all snatchers occupying the site. Now, I know what you're thinking. Legendary hero or not, these things aren't exactly your jurisdiction. But we've got a secret weapon. A man from another world. A dark, distant future. A man made into a war machine with no human body for those bastards to snatch. As payment, all we need to do is hand over the XOF badges you've gathered on your missions. Occupying the Cuban naval base and prison camp. There's no telling what'll happen to the world if you lose. The fate of the human race is in your hands, Raiden. Posing as Marines. To pick them out, you'll first need to mark a target. That'll let you feel them out. With your hardware, you'll be able to see right through their disguise. I've sent the target's predicted field of movement to your iDroid. Wipe out the snatchers posing as Marines and neutralize all survivors. Destroying them won't add to your kill count. Eliminate the snatchers.
Marker placed.
According to our spies from the intel team, they attacked the base the night of the crash, and by morning they had taken the place of the Marines. Are they some creature from another world? Robot. Someone's there. Try marking him. Is he human or one of them? Feel him out. Listen, Raiden. I've sent the target's predicted field of movement to your iDroid. Eliminate the snatchers posing as Marines, and neutralize all human survivors. What is that? No mistake, that's a snatcher. Eliminate it. There is still targets left. Open your iDroid and check the target's predicted field of movement.
Marker removed. Marker placed.
He's not a snatcher, but still, there's something not quite right about him. Red blood. He was human.
Marker placed.
Things. Take care of the next one.
CP, this is Delta 9. Just saw a suspicious person. Need someone to take a look. Over.
Delta 9, this is CP. We don't have the manpower right now. Stay on the lookout for further activity. Out.
Thank you.
the next one.
Marker placed. Placed.
Thank you.
Shima Productions? What does that mean? There's got to be a reason that's there. So your suppressor is worn out. That gun will be as loud as any other now. If you have to shoot, be careful. Snatchers confirmed eliminated and survivors neutralized. The analysis can wait. We need to get you out of there. I'm sending a chopper to pick you up. Wait for it at the helipad.
Thank you.
with the chopper's searchlight. Eliminate that one first.
Action Chopper's history. That was...
Mission complete. I guess it all worked out in the end. Crisis is over, thanks to Raiden. But they never could determine what those Snatchers really were. I just hope they didn't have anything bigger planned. This whole thing was like some bad dream.